Hello everyone from the Designer Puppet channel. In this video I will show you how to create your own character thanks to artificial intelligence and turn it into animation. Let's go! First, you define your concept and then you create a character. Of course, I chose a sweet little character for this video. You can also create a character for yourself using artificial intelligences such as Midjourney, Dolly, or Bluelo. After creating your character, we come to the website. This website has an artificial intelligence that converts any image to animation for us. From here we say create free artificial intelligence videos. You can do this as a guest or as a registration. When you sign up, you are offered the right to try 20 videos. Of course, you can take advantage of the paid packages later. Now we are uploading our previously created character to the site. There is one issue that we need to pay attention to when loading characters. Artificial intelligence pays a lot of attention to the fact that these characters are human-like, as they will make the characters speak. Take these into account when choosing your character. You can test this by trying a few different visuals. Then, we prepare the text of the character by typing in the writing area or uploading an audio file if we already have an audio file. You have the option to read the text we have written in the language section below in many languages with many accents. And that's an interesting part of the app, if we show a few examples.
Hello, if you think this video is useful for you, you can let us know about this by liking the video and subscribing to the channel.
Hallo, if you think this video is useful for you, you can let us know about this by liking the video and subscribing to the channel. You can support us to create more of this kind of content. Hello, if you think this video is useful for you, you can let us know about the.
As you can see, there are many types of sounds available here. You can choose the one that suits you best by trying. After all these processes, we ensure the formation of our video by saying generate video. And we are waiting a little. Yes, our video was prepared in a short time. Let's watch how it is.
Hello, if you think this video is useful for you, you can let us know about this by liking the video and subscribing to the channel. You can support us to create more of this kind of content. Thanks for watching us. See you in other videos. Have a nice day.
As you can see, thanks to this artificial intelligence site, it is so easy to translate the characters we have created into animation. You can easily benefit from this. See you in other videos. Goodbye.